Urban trees work hard for people. They cool our streets, clean our air, and make our communities safer and healthier. Trees do so much for people and wildlife, but life isn't always easy for them, especially in cities. Trees everywhere are vulnerable to tree-killing insects and diseases, and young trees often don't make it to adulthood because of neglect. This video series will help you play a role in protecting trees in your city and around the country. In this series, we'll explain how to estimate and record data on all the metrics of tree stress, including the three Ds: fine twig dieback, leaf discoloration, and leaf defoliation. We'll also measure crown light exposure, crown transparency, and crown vigor. By collecting these data, we will obtain a stress index for each tree. This allows urban foresters to better protect tree populations from impacts caused by things like climate change, insects, and diseases. Your data helps in prioritizing efforts towards individual trees that may need the most attention, and your data supports USDA Forest Service research and monitoring efforts nationwide. Your data matters, and the more data you provide, the more you can help protect trees across the country. To do this evaluation, you'll enter your data into the Health Check feature of the Healthy Trees, Healthy Cities app. Before evaluating a tree, be mindful of surroundings and oncoming traffic. Wear brightly colored clothing or a high visibility vest. And work in pairs if possible to improve safety and accuracy of the data. To complete the health check, you'll need a field guide, binoculars, and either a diameter tape or tape, string, and measuring tape. Evaluating a tree means being thorough and observing all parts of a tree. If possible, view all sides of the tree. Be sure to step back to view the top of the crown and view from under the tree to look up through the crown. For larger trees, use binoculars to assess individual leaves. Make your observations after trees have fully leafed out and before fall colors start to appear. It can be difficult to assess all sides of a tree because of barriers or limited access, and coming up with exact estimations can be difficult, but that's okay. Do your best to assess trees as safely and as accurately as possible. Even an estimate within one class of the true value offers valuable data, which is necessary to protect trees and ensure that we all grow and thrive long into the future.